democratic member control. Cooperatives are democratic organizations controlled by their members who actively participate in setting policies and making decisions. Representatives are elected among the membership and are accountable to them. In primary cooperatives, members have equal voting rights. One member, one vote. Cooperatives at other levels are organized in a democratic manner.